So earlier I was discussed molecular formula calculation based on the percentage of atoms. Number of atoms are calculated. So number of atoms equals to percentage into molecular weight of compound by atomic weight into 100. So based on that, we can easily calculate the number of atoms. When we number of atoms we know, then immediately we can calculate the composition or molecular formula. Then the second one related to this is empirical formula. Empirical formula means the formula, for example, benzene molecule. The molecular formula of benzene is what? Example, molecular formula of benzene C6, benzene is molecular formula of benzene is C6H6. So here is how many carbon atoms? 6 carbon atoms and 6 hydrogen atoms. So simplest ratio of elements without any whole number, simplest ratio of elements is always known as which one? Empirical formula. Which one? Empirical formula means the formula which gives simplest ratio of different elements present in a compound is known as empirical formula. So here is how many elements are present in benzene? 2 elements. What are they? One is carbon, another one is hydrogen. So therefore its empirical formula is, empirical formula means empirical weight or empirical formula equals to what about this CH. So while using a whole number, while multiplied with a whole number, you get which one? This one. So without whole number, just the simplest ratio of all the elements present in a compound is known as what? Empirical formula. This is the first one. Second example, you took which one? Acetic acid. CH3COOH. Okay, its molecular formula is MP, means molecular formula is how many carbon atoms? 2 carbon atoms. So therefore C2. How many hydrogens? 4. How many oxygens? 2. This is the molecular formula. So therefore the empirical formula of this one is, its empirical formula EF equals to empirical formula CH2O. What is that? CH2O. So when this CH2O is multiplied with 2, you get which one? The molecular formula. Okay, so this about empirical formula and molecular formula.